between you and Biggie was like, who rules the nigga kingdom and shit, basically. You know what I'm saying? I was like, this is like a fucking election. It's an election.
It is that.
Shit, you know what I'm saying?
Me and Biggie situation is smaller than that. Me and Biggie situation is like
fucking screw up, got introduced to the game, got an ounce of fucking blew up, chopping rocks overnight, the nigga Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White, we had to go dreads to change our description, two cops is on the milk box missing, showed they toes, you know they got stepped on, a fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon, run from the police, picture that. I'm too fat, I fuck around and catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his clock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, stole a clock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make, motherfucker.
What happened, dude?
I have no idea, maybe it swallowed too much water and it took down.
That's weird.
Yeah, it didn't fucking start.
Yeah, I was like, start! I was like, fuck it, I'll just block for him.